What's up, you guys? My name is Cedric, and today we are going to be reacting to Mariah Carey, the Empress of the Whistle Register. Empress, that word? The Empress of the Whistle Register. I can't, that's everything. This is uploaded 6 years ago. 6 years ago, like, that's crazy, but I mean, if you guys want it, I got you. And I'm sure if you wouldn't be requesting it if it wasn't, like, amazing. So yeah, I'm ready, and if you're ready, let's get into it. Okay. She shows why she has no equal with technical mastery and unmatched musicality. Well, show me. Yeah, her tone is real breathy. I love, what song is this? Where we used to be even in this complex of the life, easy to show you the difference. This is so cute. And then she, like, this, how do you, she's so crazy. What song is this? I like her melodies. Oh, what song was that? Like, she has some bangers. Yeah, I was just talking about her, I was just talking about her registration. Yeah, it's insane. I remember this song. This song of... Oh, Jesus. From chest to whistle and dying. Ugh. Girl. Can they? But only Mariah can fly through three registers on one breath. Let me see. And I don't think I can make it without. I don't think that's it. Oh. Cause what's that studio? Can she do that live? You have the backup singers. Okay. If you can do it, then do it. I couldn't sing anything. See, she's had some good choirs over the years. Like, give it up for the choirs. What song is this? Like, oh, this is so cute. That horn. Love her, like, oh wow, oh my goodness. Okay, I'm ready for this one. Give me some vocal colors, texture manipulation. I love this photo of her. It's so graceful, so gorgeous. One of Mariah's most fascinating skills is her ability to change her vocal texture to produce a variety of colors. Okay, she is one of the only vocalists able to manipulate the texture of her whistle notes. Well, let me hear it then. Here we go. Okay. Oh, got you. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I hear it. No, I hear it. Oh, yeah. Like, she's like legendary. Like, yes! Yeah! Oh my god. She can't. Oh, she gives you ribs, like. Her voice, literally, I can't believe it's not butter. Like. Okay. What song is this? I know this song. Fantasy, I think. Unlike most of the amateur wizards, where I can't blow a lot of the lines. I feel like I read weird people. I read out loud weird sometimes, but like I read it all in my head perfectly. But was that a. Yes. I love that so much. Let me growl. Fuck this guy. Yes! Okay. She can whistle that low. Those lower notes are not easy. Like, that's crazy. That made me cry. Mariah and her inspiration, Minnie Riperton, are unique in being able to imitate various sounds with their whistles. Okay. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, that is so precise. Like. It literally sounds like a guitar solo. It literally sounds like a guitar solo. I can't. It's so cool that she has these like on record, like she has these recorded and she can listen to these for the rest of time, like, and she knows people listen to these for the rest of time. Also, yes, I do just hit a couple six of those. But the real article is one of the few of this thing. True. I'll give you that. It's so long. Girl, for how long can you do that? Like, I don't even. And then that breathiness, is that all her? Yeah, that's her! Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Yeah, name someone else that can go this long. Like, that's insane. Yeah, give me some resonance. Yeah. Yes, Roboto. Yes. Oh. for them. Culture. People often mistake me as a legal person. So, okay. Okay, this is true. Yeah. I haven't heard anybody else that can sustain the whistle register as long as she can, for sure. Oh, girl. Yes! Oh my gosh, like, yeah, her preciseness in those notes is incredible. She can use the right voice. Hey! Yes! And it fits in the rhythm perfectly. She's so good, like. Yeah. Whoa. Wow, have I never heard any of these? Well, these are pretty old, but still, like. Yes, a little bird, literally. But the true and domestic power is how fast and accurately she can execute it. True. True. Hey, girl, yes. That's everything. Get about a nice place in the dark and waking up a summer house for you. That's one of the most recent ones that I remember. Oh, so the power to make it even more credible in Mariah's musical application of her whistles. She is the only whistle vocalist who uses her high notes to great musical effect at all times. The fact alone puts her above every other whistle game. True. She's not just whistling, just a whistle, like. She uses her whistles to express her emotions. Yeah. I agree with all of these, like, oh, so on point. That's so freaking pretty. Oh, I love acapella music, or like, harmonies. Yeah! Oh. I love the rasp in her voice there. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, that's so true. Like, oh, she's so good. Sonic Blast says at the end of the song to signify the happiness Brian feels in her lover. Yeah. Yes. Oh, the. Dakka vocals come through again. Yeah. Oh, she sounds so young. Ugh. Yes, mama. True. Oh my gosh, that video was amazing. That was perfect. Oh my gosh. So obviously I've been sleeping. I've literally been over here like snoring on Mariah Carey. Like I can't. I need to. We're gonna react to more of her videos. Like keep suggesting videos. I put them all on a list. I'm gonna get to them all. I promise. I'm shook. Like I'm speechless. Like who else? I can't think of one person. I can't think of one person. Not one who can. Oh, wow. Awesome. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I really, really do appreciate it. I also want to thank the people who have been supporting me over on Patreon. That means a lot as well. If you would like some more information on that, I'll put a link right here and also down in my description below. And if you would like to see more of me, please do not hesitate to subscribe. Please like if you liked it, and please comment and let me know what you thought. And yes, I will see you guys in the next one.